Je suis une vieux. été maintenant.
C'était toute ta jeunesse.
Mais moi aussi, je suis ta jeunesse. Vachement plus que ce sinistre emmerdeur.
Sinistre pour toi, peut-être. Tu l'as jamais compris.
Ah, ça, j'ai mis plus de temps, je te reconnais, oui. Toi, dès le premier jour, tu l'avais catalogué. Un petit connard confusion.
J'ai dit ça, moi.
Moi, tu te foutais de lui à longueur de journée, à longueur de nuit.
Mais où ça, quand? Où étais-tu sous le lit? Tu sais mieux que moi, peut-être. Mais qu'est-ce que tu as fait encore?
Ah, pardon. Je suis menteur. J'ai une excellente mémoire.
J'ai pas été amoureuse de Gilbert. Je l'ai pas adoré.
J'ai oublié.
adventure is waiting for you at the African Lion Safari, Warragamba Dam. Here at the Bear Reserve, you see these magnificent brown bears in thrilling close-up, just feet away from the safety of your car. The antics of the dolphins and sea lions at the Dolphinarium will amaze you. It's Sydney's only dolphin and sea lion show. Through the close-up views of the great jungle cats, lions and tigers roaming at large just feet from your car. There are lots of great rides, too. Board the Safari Railway for a trip through the Kangaroo Reserve, the home of many Australian native animals. Take a ride on the wonderful ship of the desert, the Camel. And Sundays and public holidays, you can enjoy a bird's-eye view of the area with a helicopter joy flight. The kids will love our great new adventure playground, created specially for the young at heart. And the whole family will be delighted with a visit to the feathered favorites of the famous Ferret Circus. Around the world adventure that
won't cost you the earth. African Lion Safari, Warragamba Dam. 9495111.
Vous ne l'aimez pas?
Si, je l'aimais assez. Il savait parler à un sommelier, à un motard, à un jeune homme qui me faisait la cour, à n'importe qui. Je me sentais à l'aise, rassurée, tranquille.
Vous avez quelqu'un qui vous attend? Un petit ami? Un petit mari? Vous ne croyez pas que je vous pousse aux confidences? Vous serez sorti à 5 heures, ne vous inquiétez pas.
Belle de jour.
Comme vous ne venez que l'après-midi.
Oui, si vous voulez. Il savait parler à un sommelier, à un motard, à un jeune homme qui me faisait la cour, à n'importe qui. Je me sentais à l'aise, rassurée, tranquille.
Thank you. The ledge.
What ledge?
You know the ledge. That woman. When you almost...
Oh, the ledge. Yes. Yes, that's the ledge, all right. Hopscotch on the sidewalk.
I'm very fond of those children. Look at all these gadgets. Just imagine. You press a button and factories go up. We'll pick up a telephone and 100 tankers set out for Persia. We switch on the dictaphone and say, buy all of Cleveland and move it to Pittsburgh. You must be awfully clever.
Well, it's nothing really. Just a small knack like juggling three oranges.
It isn't oranges, it's millions. Suppose you drop one.
Suppose I did. What's the end of a million? 000, nothing. Circle with a hole in it.
Thank you.
東京様。
はい、成田ですが、ターミナルライダー24時間運用に入ります。よろしくお願いします。
どうもおめでとうございます。マダンクリアです。
はい、サンキューバリマン。
どうも、
よ
ろ
しく。ブラボー、
ヤンキーアップ。
spero che vous arriverez surmonter votre angoisse mortelle. Le conseil a décidé de vous remettre à la protection de monsieur votre père. Sans doute en d'autres temps, même plus tard, qui sait. Répondez-moi franchement. Pensez-vous que je me fasse tort en vous maladant? Que pouvez-vous me faire de tout? Serais-je n'espère plus sur mon Dieu, ma faiblesse? Je n'espère plus. Mais cette maison est bien le seul lieu au monde où je puisse espérer l'offrir à notre Seigneur. Fille, on se plaît aux deux. Dieu m'a peut-être voulu lâche, comme il en a voulu d'autres bonnes ou stupides. Thank you.
Thank you. underwater demolition team, working with advanced hydrographic personnel, surveyed and prepared the beaching charts of each offloading site. Sounding lines were run on triangulation fixes to determine beach gradients. Waiting and swimming in line abreast, hot men surveyed bottom conditions. When obstructions were found, demolition charges were used to remove the hazard. Underwater demolition team, working with advanced hydrographic personnel, surveyed and prepared the beaching charts of each offloading site. Sounding lines were run on triangulation fixes.
Thank you. happy. I always love being here. And it's marvelous to see our friends again, and the sunshine, and being back at Warner's.
Now, we hear about working conditions in Europe, and we've heard both sides. We've heard that the American producers go over there to save money, and when it is all over with, perhaps they haven't saved that much money, that the working conditions are difficult.
It's marvelous to see our friends again. I'm really very, very happy. I always love being here. And
thank you. Thank you. Here we are now. At the middle of the fourth large part of this talk. More and more, I have the feeling that we are getting nowhere. Slowly, as the talk goes on, again.